All right, last video. I'm not going to take any time on this. Just want to point out that you have a concept summary here in your notes. You've got things described in words. You can see what the algebra of that looks like. Then with some numbers plugged in, and then what that graph looks like. So that's just a good review. It's good to have in your notes.